Good girl. Get up. I was gonna say, no, I didn't cut you. And I'm thinking, where is that coming from? Well, don't you just love that?
Turn it. Step.
Good girl. No. Head up. good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, stay. Good girl. Who's there? Yeah. You stay. Hang on, Jeff. You're right. There was a baby snag. You stay. It won't hurt you, I promise. If I were cutting it. Good girl. Stay. Thank you. The tail of a squirrel. That's what you've got. The squirrely tail. Is it Stella or Bella? Stella? It's Stella. You look like a Stella. Okay. You stay. I'm not gonna hurt you, I promise.
You always look like you're in big trouble. Why?
You always look like you just did something real bad. Uh-oh, Dad. I ate dynamite.
Am I gonna make it?
Just tell me one thing, Doc. Is it deadly?
Whoops.
Look at this mop top.
Going out cruising in a mop top. Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm sorry, that was stupid. I don't know what that was all about. I'm trying to get the hair out of there and doing that motion. It sounded loud, but it wasn't. Hard. Huh. I didn't mean that, sorry. My bad. Oh, now I'm getting squirrely with the scissor. Alrighty. Good girl. Stop it. Turn around. So sweet. Oh, that's so cute.
Yeah, you are.
You're a good girl. Now, as for your other half over there, Leo. I don't know about that guy sometimes, you know? I got it out. That's gross. No, you stay. it's because I got on the table again. We're on our tail. Stay. Good girl. Head up. Good girl, stay. You got some tiny little knots in there. Yeah. Girl. Stay. You don't want to get cut there. Or anywhere, do you? Thank you.